Well, we're just proceeding forward, as you know, that we had to go in. We got a search warrant to get the dogs because she's been causing a major problem in the neighborhood. I mean, she's admitted to having over 40 dogs on her property, which is very much in excess of what the law requires. And we've been receiving so many complaints from neighbors that these dogs are getting out. She can't keep these dogs in. They're getting off her property. They're basically running in packs and surrounding people and other pets and causing people to feel very uncomfortable. And so it got to the point where we had to do something. So we were able to go in and get a search warrant because, again, it's certainly seemed clear to us that she was violating the law. So we went in and seized the dogs under a search warrant as evidence of the violations that she's committing.
So she says the dogs haven't harmed anybody, at least as far as you guys know, because you would have to get a report for that.
I think harm is kind of an interesting word. We've received over 47 complaints over the last few years of neighbors complaining about these dogs. And again, they're clearly running as packs. They are surrounding people, which is making them feel very threatened. Have these dogs bit anybody? No. But they are aggressive. They are, again, surrounding people. The people are feeling very uncomfortable. They can't even go outside in their front yard without these dogs coming in and harassing them. And it's a situation where it's not necessarily that they're vicious dogs. It's just that Ms. Lord seems to believe that the ordinances that we have in place don't apply to her, and that she should be allowed to keep, in excess of 40 dogs on her property, even though she can't care for them. She can't keep them in. And again, it's just a point where, we can't continue to let these violations go. And so we had to do something for the really to restore the peace in the neighborhood.
She has had problems keeping her fencing. She says they're digging their way out, and she also moved them to another location.
Well, the day that we got the search warrant, she was in the process of basically moving over to somebody else's property. So she was just trying to disperse them out. She was not getting rid of the dog. She was just really basically trying to hide them.
And she wasn't spayed or neutering these animals.
None are spayed or neutered. In fact, when they went in with the search warrant, they actually found six very young puppies. And we had actually met with Nancy a couple weeks previously to try to work out an arrangement because, again, she's in such gross violation that we wanted to do something because of the number of public complaints that we're getting. And it was starting to really get to the point where people were threatening violence. I mean, it was getting very, very ugly. And so we explained that to Nancy, and we told her we have to do something. And we got her to do an agreement that she was we were going to take we were going to start with five dogs and kind of wean the dogs off, try to find homes. Animal control was going to work with the different shelters here in Las Vegas to find suitable homes for the dogs so we could get them down to a point where, it could be a manageable number that she would have on her property. We had an agreement, and then on the day that they were starting to do this, she pulled out, which then left us really with no choice that if she is going to continue violating the law, then we have to do something.